Yes, the focus is on financial freedom for 2023 and beyond. And if that is absolutely important to you, you want to be in control, then you want to pay all attention to this information, because it's about the most important information you need to make that happen. Happy New Year and welcome to this amazing session. The greatest global recession is happening right now, whether you live in Nigeria or other part of Africa or other part of the world. Price of things are going extremely higher than before, beyond what can be explained. So much more than in Nigeria, my country where I live in, a dollar is equivalent to 850 naira. So the question is, what is your decision? Because there are people that are actually crossing their fingers and waiting on government to make all the changes they want to see in their life. Some people in Nigeria are waiting for the election next month, February, and see who becomes president, and they think by that their life will be in the good shape. No president, nobody is coming to save you. You need to take responsibility. So it's either you watch things happen and take whatever that happens, or you take the bull by the horn and take responsibility and do something about it, so that whatever the situation is, your life will be turned around for the better. During the COVID period, people cross finger all for the best. A lot of things did not happen, but people that took responsibility was actually a time that actually changed their life for the better. My name is Wurola Majid. I am a digitalpreneur and also a smart income coach. I help individuals to use what they have. This is very common, isn't it? If you're on this session, if you are listening to this, is because you have at least a smartphone. And with that same thing you have, which is a smartphone, you can actually liberate yourself, enjoy financial freedom in a special way, legitimately, without trading all your time for money. It's important to understand that income is king. Your income source is king, not just the income. Where you get your income from is king. And that's why I want to tell you a quick background story of myself. Here is my amazing dad. I'm the last one of the family. This is my wonderful dad. He's a mental practitioner. My dad here was celebrating his 98th birthday. That was last year. And 14th of this month, so a few days to come, he is going to turn 99 by God's grace. A wonderful man, so hardworking, so diligent. Studied even in UK, got a lot of certificates from there, has 9 different certificates. But then, the income source he got was such that he has to trade time for money. And his income is dependent on somebody saying, this is how much you earn, and this is how much you cannot earn. Even though he's working so hard, he's not in control of his income because of the source where it's actually coming from. Fast forward, while he was working, being a last born, we could not eat just what we want to eat. A lot of things we want to do, we couldn't do, not because they are not working. My mom, God bless her, is also a medical practitioner, so they are professionals. Like, we have a lot of professionals today. But the fact is, before the money comes, it's finished. So we always run out of money before the end of the month. And you can imagine how frustrating it is when a wonderful parent that wants to give their children the best, wanted to do things and they could not do it. I could feel that pain. And I know there are young people today saying, Momsi and Popsi did not do this and do that well. It's a chance for you to reflect. It's a chance for you to have a quick reflection as a child and say, what can I do to have my own so different? It's very important. Whether you are in school, whether you are learning a trade, is the smart thing to do. Waiting until it's too late is not smart at all. After all, whether you are in school today, you're going to graduate one day. Whether you're not married today, you're going to be married one day. Some few years to come, a lot of things will change. So I saw my friend with that, and I was asking myself, what can I do differently? I've learned from their experience, what can I do differently? And that was why when I was choosing my income source, God helped me, I was able to choose smartly. And I'm urging you to do the same thing today. It's not just about the money you make. It's not just about how much money you can make. It's beyond that. It's actually about the money you can make. It's also about what happens when you can go up and down. A lot of people can make some money today because they can go up and down. They can do some things on their way, legal and legal. They have some kind of power now. Remember when you are much older. My dad is 99. He's not that young again. What becomes of the work he has done? He can't survive on that. He will still be alive. And that's why I'm urging you to choose very, very smartly. And in the search of this, that was what brought me across the amazing, exciting information I want to share with you on how you can also have total freedom financially and time-wise. At this point, it's important that you do something fast and different about your financial situation. How do most people live their lives? Most people live their lives from birth to 25 or 20. They live, laugh, learn, play, enjoy life because no responsibility yet. But from 25, most people start working or start taking responsibility. Going forward to 65, people survive from Monday to Friday. On Monday, they are so not so excited. If not for this Monday, that was New Year, people were on break. You can see all the excitement. But check around you, most people are not excited on Monday. On Friday, they are so excited because they're going to be a free life. People get drunk on weekends, forget about their issues. People socialize even wrongly today, cover up for what is not going right in the life. And people stop learning after school, complaining about how life is and work. And after 65, people get retired. They are tired, they regret, they wish they could be young again, they wish they could turn back the hands of time. Now you have a chance to do that now, and they wait for them to come. You spend most of your life working in a job you don't like. This is why being passionate about what you do is important, and it should be something you love doing and making an impact. World Bank said in 2020 that COVID-19 will make 96 million Nigerians extremely poor by 2022. By 2022, prices of things are getting crazily high. People are getting income you can't believe they can even survive on, but they find a way to manage. There's always a way to manage and pack it. But for how long? I urge you to take full responsibility for your financial future today and change your life once and for all. If you don't do anything about it before it's too late, things might not be the same.
If you don't do something about your financial situation, your income will relatively remain unchanged while consumption and expenditure will continue to rise. Did you hear what I said? If you don't do something about your financial situation, your income will remain relatively unchanged while consumption and expenditure will continue to rise. What does that mean? That is the activation of poverty. When that happens, poverty is activated.
Yeah. That's the process for a lot of people right now. You want to make sure you take responsibility and do something urgent about your financial situation before it is too late. But let me tell you something. One good news is that you don't have money problem. Most people don't have money problem. The issue is you have skill problem. Because if you have the right skill, you will be able to use what you have, which is your smartphone, to be able to solve problem, and you make money. Business is about solving problem, providing solutions to people's needs. But you know the problem, smartphone, a lot of people with smartphone that could make them money might not use the skill. They don't have the skill, they are broke. You know a lot of people, I'm sure you know a lot of young people that are using nice phone, but they are broke. A lot of people using phone, iPhone and different kind of phone, but they are broke. There are actually two types of people. The first type of people are 90% of people who will use their device to watch Netflix and YouTube and learn little nothing. Take pictures, do what is just common. This is the majority, and that's why a lot of people are broke. But you have this 10% or less than people who will use their device to learn, level up, and make a lot of money. That is where you surely want to belong. You surely want to give yourself a chance to change your life with what you have. Because here, once you pick up the skill,
you can see here,
your smartphone, which can make you money, of course, plus skill, will give you wealth because you're going to provide solutions that solve a lot of people's problems. A lot of people, like I showed earlier, will do Netflix and movie and all those things because their phone remains a liability. They don't have the skill, so they have to while away time. But you need to be smarter than that, and you can generate millions of dollars with this. smartphone, only if you take a smart action.
Smartphone into an asset. A smartphone is a liability for most people. Stop being like most people. We live in a time where you can make millions of dollars with just a phone. If you're hearing this, it means you have a phone. So, what are you waiting for?
Yeah, what are you waiting for? This you can do from the comfort of your home. Even if you have a job, you can do this. You can do a lot of amazing things for yourself. The question is, are you paid what you are worth now? You're working 9 to 5 every day, you're professional. How much are you earning? Are you paid what you are worth? And the biggest question is, in the next 5 years, will you be paid what you are worth? And the most interesting question is, when you get much, much older, you can't go up and down again, will you be earning the same amount of money? My dad now can't earn what he earned, even though he's a professional. And life must go on. Price of things does not compare with somebody who's retired. On November 8th, I used my smartphone to generate $261K in less than 4 hours. This is a chance for you to build your own income generating asset online with low risk and low financial commitment. Why is online so significant? A lot of people already traded all their life already. But what you want to do is that you actually want to make sure you are in charge of your time. You don't want to continue to trade your time for money, because you can't just keep up with that. It won't give you the best of life, for sure. And that's why I'm sharing with you these amazing steps. 3 steps to profitable online business, so that you can make as much money as you want to make using your smartphone, and you also have the freedom to enjoy it. Step one, people, your perfect client. Who do you want to serve? It's important you understand this for any business to thrive successfully. And this is a big challenge, because people think because they are dealing with water, everybody is their client. That's where you get it wrong. People actually now have to struggle a lot because they are actually dealing with the wrong people. We're going to show you how a way out of that too. It's a big one. It's vehicle. There must be a vehicle that is problem solving. Either your vehicle or somebody, but to be your vehicle, it will cost you a lot of money and cost you millions of billions of naira. But I've also got good news for you, as I'm going to show you on the next slide. Step number three, even if this is going on and going on good, where a lot of people also have burnout is in the fulfillment and taking care of their customer. Step three allows you to get this automated so that you can deliver that promise with or without you, so that you can have a life while you have your business as well. Most people that have business at all are struggling, and if they're not struggling, they don't have a life again. A chance for you again to build your own income generating asset online with low risk and low financial commitment, so that you don't have to worry about huge capital, experience, and all those things. And that is why the one thing you need is smart income system that is going to show you, this system created is going to show you how to actually know the right people, how to attract the right people to you, coming to you, doing business with you happily, and why their life is changing, your life is also changing, you're achieving anything you want to achieve. Very, very key. Works for any business. Two is the vehicle, the problem-solving vehicle. Do you have billions? I doubt that. But there's a way you can actually legitimately access a multi-million dollar vehicle that is problem-solving for less than the price of your smartphone. Wouldn't that be exciting? And you can actually start something with less than the price of your smartphone. You can change your life forever. That's amazing. Step number three is, we're also going to show you through the smart income system how to automate the process so that you can wake up to alerts, make a lot of money. You can be on the beach, you can be on the pool. Like I was on a few days ago, I was on the tennis court playing and money was actually rolling in. And it's going to come in predictably and consistently. That's exciting. That is what you're going to have here. So you're going to have not just the financial freedom, but also the time freedom as well. So let's get going. We're going to focus attention on, for this particular session, we're going to focus attention on number two, which is the vehicle. For the people skill and all the attraction stuff you need, it's part of what you're going to get access to as skill as you take advantage of it. For the automated system, you're going to get advantage to all that. But let's talk about the vehicle, because that is the one you truly cannot just wake up and just manufacture. So here, I'd like to introduce you to the industry of opportunity, an amazing industry that has created more millionaires in the world than any other industry. This industry is the fastest growing industry, and it gives you and I the chance to become a big business owner, to have a big vehicle without actually looking for huge capital to be able to do that. Isn't that amazing? And I'm also happy to tell you that this vehicle, what you need to do with this vehicle is what we are doing already. You use stuff and it's good, and you tell people, people ask you and you recommend. On social media, you share stuff. You're going to do the same thing you've been doing. But now with this industry, you're going to get paid. A lot of people are doing what make them super wealthy, super millionaires. But because they are not part of this industry, all is actually going to waste. It's just like somebody who is in school doing all the things, but you're not registered in school, you're not part of the school, you are not a bona fide member of the school. You're doing all the work, but once you enroll into the school, you begin to get all those benefits. So this is going to give you a chance for you to build your own income generating asset with low risk and low financial commitment. That is what millionaires sits on this industry, amazing industry, network marketing industry, which of course is not taught in school. So if you don't understand what, if you are judging by, you see somebody you know professionally, I can understand. But you have a chance to get a real fact and change your life forever. Let's get this information.
What is network marketing? What does it mean? Well, it may surprise you, but it is something that you already do every day. Network marketing simply means word of mouth advertising, essentially recommending something to someone else. If you take a moment to think about it, this is something that we all do on a regular basis. We refer friends to our favorite restaurants, movies, and vacation spots. We refer books, stores, doctors, and any number of products that we like to people we know. It's simply part of our nature. So the fact is, we are all technically network marketers. It's just who we are. The difference is, most of us don't get paid to do this, but some people do, and they get paid very well. As you will learn in a moment, they are compensated for far more than just their personal recommendations. Let's look at an example. Let's say you refer your favorite restaurant to several friends. They decide to go there and enjoy a great meal. Some of them enjoy it enough that they go again and again. They bring friends, they tell others too. That's a lot of business resulting from your recommendation. Now, is the restaurant owner going to compensate you for referring him business? Will he reward you for your referrals or every time those people return? Of course not. Even though you did provide the word of mouth advertising, and advertising costs money, right? How about a book publisher for referring your favorite book to a neighbor who goes out and buys it? Are they going to send you a check in the mail? Not likely. Well, in the network marketing industry, this is exactly what you get paid for. Very well, in fact, for simply doing what you already do. But it goes much
amazing for simply doing what you already know how to do and you're doing well already. Isn't that amazing? So whether you're a student, whether you're working, whether you're a professional, this works for you excellently. And we're actually on a mission of making the world a healthier and a happier place. And we are committed to ending the trend of poor health and poverty. And that's actually by providing solutions. And here we have clinically proven solution based in nature and backed by science, meaning our health depends a lot on what we give our body. And by the way we feel today, we're actually having a huge gap, we call nutritional gap, which is actually having serious effect on our health because lifestyle, deficiencies, and so. But we'll have this solution, natural solution that will give your body what it needs so that you are more energetic and you can actually live as healthy as you can be. I play tournament where I have people much younger, but I compete more because I'm more healthy and more strong because I'm giving my body what it needs. You owe that to yourself. An happier life is as we join us together to help other people to actually get this benefit, you begin to enjoy a happier life when you are rewarded for actually impacting people's life. So this has been around since 1958, making impact in people's lives. And today, with the internet, you can do so much more. So instead of you talking about people and even to have to chase people or do things unprofessionally, we have that sorted out with a system that takes care of people coming to you, not you going after people. And even today, I've got people come to me from Edo State, from different places, even if I did not live where I am. Super amazing, isn't it? This is going to give you a special privilege to be able to be in business for yourself, but not by yourself. normally business, traditional business, are going to be in business for yourself, and you're still going to be there by yourself, and all the headache is on you. That's why you are frustrated and a lot of burnout. But here you're going to be in business for yourself, not by yourself, because you don't have to worry about logistics, IT app, website, finance, and other things. All is done for you. You have a chance to own a big business without the overhead and all the headaches of traditional business model. Don't ask business people what the headache they are facing. But you can have the sweetness of the business without all this headache that make 9 out of 10 businesses fail. But with this done for you, offer, you are covered, and you are just being put on a chance to change your life tremendously. Don't take my word for it. Check out young individuals, other people that are achieving extraordinary results. This is Mr. Shotobi Gabriel, who is doing amazingly well now, happily married with a son, but he always wasn't like this. This was him while he was struggling in life, not knowing what the future holds. And I mean, parents are also civil servants. You know what happens in that? You are actually counting yourself as to be lucky. Or sometimes if you don't care, you do anything you like, but it's ready to do something logistically, legitimately to change his life. And then he found this amazing offer. And this is my picture and his phone. We took on some of our trips. We took this picture on some of our trip. And this is Mauritius Island. He lost fitness like I do. It's one of my offices in Nigeria. And it's amazing. He's living a great life. We enjoy this amazing lifestyle together. Palace of the Lost City in Sun City, where Mr. Boone was acted. You enjoy incredible lifestyle here. And again, he loves adventure.
In this world, you come and you go.
Story about a guy from just an average family, living life like today, traveling internationally, a multimillionaire, and enjoying life to the fullest. That can be your story if you give yourself a chance with this amazing offer.
Life, I'll bring up my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's all right. However you call, when you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world you come and you go, go. Story of my life, I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing, I don't mind it, it's alright. However you call, when you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. It started from young and the kid ain't grown, but the problem,
I wouldn't wanna have it in the way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
Amazing, that's the latest bike he bought that several millions can buy 3-4 cars. I'm telling you, he loves adventure. This is third bike, this is the fourth bike, and he's living life last. So the question you want to ask yourself at this point probably is, with what you do, can you actually do what you want to do, when you want to do it, the way you want to do it? Can you? A lot of people have to own a simple home today and it's actually loan. And they have to own a simple car today and it's loan. They own nothing, actually everything is owning them. You don't want to continue with that kind of life, because they're actually digging a deep hole for your financial destiny. If you're doing that, you want to change, you don't want to be like the many, you want to be like the few that are in charge of their financial future. As if that is not enough, if it matters to you to actually experience generational results, this is the best bet for you. Ordinary people achieving extraordinary transgenerational result. This is Mr. Remy Adepoju, who inherited this business from his late father, Alhaji Rabiu Adepoju, who was a very poor man for so many years, who came in contact, took advantage of this, and this liberated him, because now he has access to leverage, has access to a vehicle, and his life never remained the same. Blessed memory. This is his son, a builder. You know, sometimes people say, I'm a builder, I'm an engineer, I'm busy, I have a lot of title, and they are busy. Yes, they are busy. How much are you making? Have you been able to achieve your dream? That's the most important thing. That's him struggling to be a builder, drive here, drive there, travel up and down, and with big title and big name, but no, the pocket is actually like empty. And when he inherited the business after the father passed on, he bought himself this nice Lexus in the heat of the COVID, that is 2020. Before the end of the year, bought another one. And just in 2020, May, just a few months after, got a bonus of $4,500 apart from only income, which is super amazing. And in 2022, this year, he got a bonus of $20 million apart from his monthly income. Isn't that amazing? And this all you can control from your smartphone without having to know the president or know somebody. You know your God and you are ready and you are good to go. He got his first rise.
I studied
for them. The fortune in 2022 after he returned from Abuja, we're going to see. But most importantly, in this video, you're going to get information on why this is a total value opportunity that gives you foundation to a healthy life, why you also make impact in people's life, why you make a lot of money, and why you can pass it on from one generation to another, like it was passed on to Mr. Remy Adekwadu, who is carrying on so well now and changing the world more.
History.
Okay.
Graduated, I'm the last one in a family of six. And all I started for was a better life, but today this happened to be my 26th international trip.
Yeah. Listen,
26. How do I count it for you? I don't know.
Yeah. That's me. More than 50 times.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26. 26 in a generational one. Not the type you are making now that once you pass on to there, you are no longer there, your children cannot even continue. But this one, you get it generational, your health is going on, you have unlimited lifestyle, and you can transfer it from one generation to the other. What else are you looking for? If you are thinking about your future, I mean that of your children, be part of this opportunity, make the most of it. You have your one lifetime ticket to financial prosperity. It's been given to you today by the person that is sharing this video. It's up to you to take it and use it and liberate yourself, or it's up to you to tear it and tear that future. Your decision determines what your destiny is going to be.
See that? That is the possibility. Imagine if our parents did the same thing, then this can be. But if they didn't do, now it's your responsibility to do that and change the next generation for the better. Amazing. And if you're still thinking, what is possible? The possibility here is actually endless. This is the son of a paper seller. The former teacher was only 15,000 naira. But through this amazing offer, like I said, this is creating more millionaires in the world than any other industry. Living life large. We had a $10 at rent that year for 2 billion naira or something, but then he enjoyed the same lifestyle alone, courtesy of this amazing offer, because it's actually impacting more life, and that's possible for you as well. Can you see that the message is simple? It doesn't matter what your background is, you can make effort and change your family's life forever. That is the message, and that's possible with this amazing one offer. But remember, all this was done physically, but with the internet now, you can make things happen even 10 times faster. This is how now people are more like seller, earning thousands of dollars, millions of naira, changing their life with this amazing offer. That's 113,000 US dollars in one check, May 2022, above a monthly income. So this is not the time to bring about your skepticism and your doubt and your I know it all. This is the time to be calm and be objective with your life. Are you getting what you want? If you continue the same way, will you get what you want? Give yourself a chance with this, and your life will not be the same. You might be asking, what do I need to do? Wow, I won't have a life again. Well, I don't care, I don't have, because people make a lot of money, they don't have life again. This is actually different. Reward plan. You'll be rewarded for doing great things. You call this business successful. You owe it to yourself to live a healthier life. And remember, you want to bridge the gap between what your body needs and what you're giving it in hands of you. Because if you don't, you're actually running a risk of exposing yourself to type of health issues in the future. So you want to use this and enjoy a healthier life. Secondly, you want to share this information on living a healthier life with people that are highly qualified, which you are now attracting. Can you see here? you're actually attracting now with your smartphone. You're attracting that they're coming to you with your smartphone. You're not chasing anybody. System will have to show you how to do that. And now you're actually serving them effortlessly and cashing out big while you're saving their life. And also, there are people who also want to become part of this mission of making the world healthier and happier, and they want to have the better financial benefits as well as the impact people's life. Those will be partners and you keep going. And once you keep doing this process goes on, you enjoy amazing reward. Imagine just 20 partners, which can happen so fast, 10 times faster with the internet and with your smartphone, and you are getting an additional income of $500, less a minimum of $250,000. Wouldn't that be great? Wouldn't you be able to do more things? Wouldn't you be able to pay your house rent easily, pay your children's school fees more easily, and plan your future better? Take advantage of this and change your life forever. Whether you're a student, doesn't matter. If you do not understand leverage, you work too hard. Our parents, the first year, my parents did not understand leverage, and they actually have to work too hard. Not their fault, but now you have a privilege to understand that the social media, there are human beings there, and business about solving problems for people. Whether I solve it for them, connecting with them on the internet or so, nobody cares. Just solve a problem, they're going to cash out big. And with this, you'll be able to 10x your income, taking advantage of social media. The fact is, if you understood residual income, you'd be willing to walk through the brick wall to get it. Because residual income means you can work once and you can get paid again and again and again for the rest of your life. The mistake a lot of people make is that while they work and they make some money, maybe not enough or enough, they think it will carry on like that. Then that illusion, it won't. You need to get a source, and I'm so particular about that because I've learned that from my parents. And this is a chance for you. Take advantage of this and take control of your financial future. I ensure you connect with the person that gave you this link for the recording, and make sure you get started immediately, because there are very, very few slots available for a week, and once you miss it, and that's all.
Owning a home business in the network marketing industry provides numerous benefits and rewards. Among the biggest are the ability to build both financial freedom and time freedom. In other words, greater income and more time to enjoy it as well. Residual income is the cornerstone of network marketing. Residual income is the cornerstone of network marketing and time freedom. In other words, greater income and more time
to enjoy it. I say that greater income and more time to enjoy it. Nothing beat that. That's what you're looking for. That's what everybody's looking for. Home and abroad, professional, student, anybody. Be smart and take advantage of this.
To enjoy it as well. Residual income is the cornerstone of network marketing. So let's illustrate its power with a practical example and see how it works. Let's say you share a product or service with 10 people in January who make a purchase, and it's something they want each month. Though you found those customers in January, you'll be paid in February, in March, next January, and beyond for as long as they stay a customer. Your effort just produced an ongoing, continual payment for work that was completed months before. What a concept, right? Work once, get paid again and again. Now, there's nothing wrong with a one-time linear income, but given the choice, which would you prefer? Work hard and get paid once, or work hard and get paid residually month after month, year after year? As you can see, residual income is an important concept for building wealth.
I see that you want to build wealth, residual income is a must. Very, very important. And that's why I present to you this amazing offer that lets you also know what do you get as you take advantage of this. What do you get? Remember, one of the biggest challenges is that of lack of skill. Is the biggest challenge, not money problem. That's why changing job is not what's going to save it for you. Just going to be from changing, like changing color of your clothes when it's actually cold. It doesn't really have effect, really. Now, what you need is skill, and you're going to have access to this amazing skill. We call the 7-I income skills. 7-I income skills that will pay you forever. Copywriting, closing, digital marketing, coding, speaking, funnel building, and consulting. And I'm happy to tell you that you're going to learn at least 6 out of this. Maybe what is not there is coding, and coding is actually not necessary, because today There are software, there are apps that will help you do a lot of things. You don't have to be a techie person to make things happen. I'm not techie, and I've made several millions taking advantage of the internet. You're going to learn all these skills. Each of these skills can actually cost you over $100,000 minimum. So these skills here could actually cost you like $500,000 or more. It can cost you $1,000 to learn, trust me. But then you have that special privilege because you're on Discord, you're taking advantage of this. You're going to have access to the digital skills, and what we call Affiliate Commission, as we reward you for engaging other people to learn this skill. Then you also have the recommended leverage business model, which I show you the vehicle is there, plus mentorship. And instead of you having to pay the number $1.3 million, which this is actually going to cost you $2,600, you have the chance, the privilege to pay only day for just a few hours, and it's on first come first serve basis, and it's only for the first few people. For me, it's only the first five individuals I'm interested in. I don't have time for everybody. I want to deal with people that are serious about changing their life this year going forward. It's not compulsory to change life, but if you are choosing to change your life this year financially and totally, then you are more than welcome. You pay only $29,500, that's like $50. You can look at the equivalent in your country, and that you need to take advantage now, because once this slot is fully booked, it's booked, and you will not have a chance again. And this period is a period of 12 hours, maximum 24 hours. Once that period is gone, this price goes up, and it will be talking about 50,000 naira, talking around 100 US dollars or more equivalent in your country, and that is if you have any slot left. So, if I were you, I'm going to take serious advantage of this and change my life once and for all. What are you having? Again, a reminder, you're going to have on one hand high income skills that will let you take full advantage of the internet. That on its own can make you all the money in this world. Plus, you also have an opportunity to change your life with the smart income system. Take action today. I will see you on the other side as you change your life. Change your life with less than the price of your smartphone. Make impact, make income, and change your life forever. Thank you so much as you do that. I wish you all the best in 2023 and beyond.